what is up? I have a creature for you. I don't know if you can see. Hopefully you can. Forgive the bad camera angle. I had to actually prop the camera up on a stick, on a branch, to get this to work, because I don't have a camera person. But anyways, what I've got for you here is a diamondback water snake. And this is a lot like the one that I let go 2 years ago. Only this one is not as tame. This one is not as tame, and it's one that I'm actually going to have to use a little bit of aid in getting out, because she's a bit vicious. But I'm going to get her out so that you can see her. Yeah, just a little bit. Let me get my face a little bit farther away so that it's not in the line of fire. Alright, so what I'm going to have to do is get her tail without getting bitten. And we're going to use the stick like a snake hook, sort of. So I'm going to put her on the ground and so you can kind of see her. And this snake gets mistaken for a venomous snake pretty often. As you could probably see why she's trying to come back up her body at me. Anyways, I'm just gonna let her chill out right there. I'm gonna get this out of the way. Okay, nope, you're not gonna bite me. But anyways, this is a diamondback water snake. And it's, like I said, mistaken for cottonmouth a lot, and you can kind of see why. You can kind of see why here. When they get angry, they kind of flatten their bodies out, and they do kind of have a viper-like head whenever they're angry. So hopefully you can see that. I'm trying to get her a little bit closer to the camera here. Nope, don't come back up. Don't. There you go. That's a good snake. Anyways, bringing her out to, we're going to turn her loose. Not going to stress her out too much more. But I just wanted you to get a good look at her and see what you think. It's a diamondback water snake. And we're going to let her go in this pond here behind me. And that's something that I'll probably put on my BlackBerry. But now you can see, I think you've probably seen why I'm using a stick to handle her and not my other hand. But there you go. Now we're just going to get her back in the box here, hopefully. Get back over here where you can see. Alright, back in the box. Back in the box. She says, I don't want to go back in the box. I don't blame you. I wouldn't want to go in there either. But not for much longer. Alright. Well, hope you had fun. I know I did. So, take this one and turn it loose.